my channel.
Huh?
This is my friend Jono.
Hi.
And today I thought we could do a friend tag. Let's get straight into it. How and when did you meet?
We met at
that picnic. Was it a council picnic?
It was a transit lounge picnic.
Transit lounge picnic. And you had a stall.
Yes.
I've forgotten the name of it. Forgotten the name of it.
What, the picnic or the stall?
The picnic. I saw your stall and I saw your artwork. I remember this artwork you did, and it was, I think it was one or two girls, and they had like little ice cream skirts.
Oh, I know the one you're talking about.
I fell in love with it, and I was just starting my business at the time, and I'm like, I have to get this artist to do my work because she speaks to me. And then after that, I'm like, email, commission, please.
Talking.
I give you my money.
Commission. Talk. Oh, look, we're friends now.
Yeah, and then we just became friends after that, and that was how many years ago?
2007, I think that's about 2012.
It's been a couple of years.
About 5 years.
Some good years of friendship.
If we have two more years, apparently we'll stay friends forever, because over 7 years, you're going to stay with...
The seven-year-old?
Yeah.
Ah!
Yeah.
That's probably the wrong wording.
If you got a seven-year itch, you better go to the doctors for that. That goes for a little bit too long, but 7 years.
What's your favourite memory together?
Don't judge me, guys, if I forget, it's because I've had a lot of shit going on lately.
I have the worst memory.
I mean, I had Raw pop up on my...
Yes! That popped up today for me too, yesterday.
So
because it was Valentine's. That was fun.
It was fun.
When Dana had it was your first Raw exhibition, and I was like your booth bitch, though you didn't have a booth. It was like a...
It was a display.
It was a display.
And
we handed out candy hearts.
Candy hearts.
Take all the candy hearts.
Candy hearts.
And you made the cutest little
badges. Badge, which I wore yesterday on Valentine's Day because we had to dress up for work.
That was a good memory. I'm also really enjoying today because
yes.
It's been a while.
Yes.
It's been a while. I'm
for the whole.
This. It's been months.
Hour we've seen each other.
Yeah.
Oh my god, describe each other in one word. Pink. See, how am I supposed to do one word? There's like two words, it's exactly you. It's pink and sparkly, like, that's not fair. Oh, I know, pink. No, I was going to say pink glitter, but that's still too
hyphen!
Gotcha!
Ooh, I think you're extraordinary, but I would mix talented, extraordinary, and dinosaur all in one. So it would be Dino Extraordinaire or something like that.
Not even cats?
Dino Extraordinaire Cat. You are the cat lady. I don't know why I say it. I think of Dabbysaurus, which is
so
I think of dinosaurs, but you are more of a cat lady.
Like,
I'm a cat lady too. So
I mean, guys, if I can have cats on my clothing, I will have cats on my clothing. And
talent
cat.
Extraordinary cat talent.
Beautiful.
What's your dream job?
Wait, what? Are we asking like two
questions? Yeah, we have to ask each other.
No, it's just like, what's your dream job?
Well, kind of what you're doing right now, I think, is what your dream job is.
I mean, I don't have a dream. Really, I'm not a very big person on dreams, but I'm like, if I'm happy and if I have money and I don't hate my job, that's my dream.
Yeah.
So, I don't hate my job. Definitely don't hate my job.
Well, Dana works for Black Milk Clothing as a junior designer. Is that what your title is?
Technically.
But I reckon you'll be senior pretty soon.
Yeah, don't.
It's like, I've only been there a couple of months, guys. Just give me a sec. I think some of your dream job is part of what you're doing, which
yes.
is illustration, digital art.
Yeah, so...
And getting paid for it.
Being paid to do art is basically my dream job.
Yeah.
And also, yeah, not, like, coming home from work and being like, I hate everything. And being able to afford things. That's really helpful.
That is.
That is.
So what do you think my dream job is?
Well, I think it'd probably be to run your own business. Because then you have no one telling you how to dress.
I'm a boss.
So then you have no one telling you how to dress and what to be and how to act and stuff like that. Being able to do with people's makeup and nails and just generally making people feel happy and pretty about themselves.
Do you know what else I'd like to do?
What?
Act.
Oh, okay. You can do all three.
You're like, I didn't see that coming.
Nah. Okay. For like the 5 years I've known you, it's just like mainly
camera.
Makeup.
Camera.
Yeah.
Makeup.
Nails.
Now nails as well. Just throw that one in.
Now for you.
What's your favorite makeup brand?
I know yours is MAC.
Ooh.
But not anymore?
Yeah, I'm kind of... It used to be MAC.
Still technically right.
You are still technically right, because most of my makeup is MAC. But I've not had some very pleasant experiences lately with MAC, so I'm trying some more alternative brands. I just started using the Kat Von D Lock-In Foundation.
It looks very nice.
I really love Illamasqua as well. I worked for Illamasqua for a while, and I really like what their company stands for and the quality of the products as well. And what would your favorite makeup brand be?
As you guys can tell, I wear a lot of makeup.
I feel like you, because lately you've been wearing a bit of ColourPop.
Yes.
Lime Crime?
No, I don't actually
own Lime Crime.
I don't own Lime Crime. One day, I will eventually own Too Faced. I love Too Faced. And Urban Decay. I think ColourPop and Urban Decay and Too Faced are my favourites.
See, I've tried Urban Decay's concealer.
Yes.
That's all I've tried. But I love Too Faced Unicorn Tears lipstick.
Yes.
I'm actually wearing it on top of all of this. I love it.
But what is something that annoys you about the other person? Well, that's just rude.
That is really mean. I feel...
We don't hang out enough to
go. We always talk online because I now live in Tasmania and I'm not visiting. So I feel like there isn't really any kind of annoying habit or anything. Like, sometimes I can feel sick and flake and that's shit, but...
Hey, I did the same thing the other
day. Yeah, we both did. We were both 2 days we're to see each other.
We're great.
I don't think that's annoying. I just feel bad that you don't feel well.
Yeah.
So I can't hate you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you're perfect to me.
We can't hate guys. We can't hate each other. Guys, I'm sorry.
Sorry to disappoint you.
This is what a perfect relationship looks like, motherfuckers. Someone's gonna be like, you guys are lying. Whatever.
Like, you're full of shit.
Whatever. Just someone answer your damn question.
I'm sorry that we have a really good relationship and we talk about things. Like, that's what you're meant to do in relationships, you know? If something bothers you about the other person, you talk about it and you fix it.
Yeah.
If you could go anywhere in the world together, where would it be and why?
Oh my god, that's easy. It's Japan.
Japan! Ding. What part of Japan for you? Because I'm Tokyo. I'm a Tokyo girl.
I've never been to Japan, so I'm probably going to have to go to Tokyo. Because Tokyo is going to have everything that I want. Because I want to go and see Harajuku. And, like, it have all the stores I want to go see. And then, like, go to Disneyland!
Yes!
Because
that's us. The most magical place on earth!
Like, Tokyo, Disneyland, I'm like,
It just makes sense in a box.
Holy shit, we should add that to, like, future goals.
Yeah, we should. Well, I want to get married in Japan. I accidentally just caressed your leg with my fingernail.
Made me twitch.
Yeah, well, I plan to get married in Japan, so you're welcome to come along and we'll go to Disneyland and have a big party. Because I love parties.
We're really social people.
Favorite inside joke? horrible friends.
Telling me that there was this song that you loved and this artist you loved, and it was a female and it was like cool and catchy, and no idea what the name was. I think she was like blonde. But then again, you also told me that you don't listen to a lot of music.
I don't listen to a lot of music. I just listen to music and enjoy it.
Yeah.
But I do some of my favorite. Oh, maybe you're thinking of Curly.
Oh, maybe that's it.
Because she's blonde and alternative.
Yeah.
And Walking on Air, maybe.
I know you sent it to me once.
Yeah.
This is probably like a year ago.
Yeah, a long time. It was maybe Curly, but I also love Metric and Pendulum. I don't really have, like, favorite.
Yeah.
I just like pop, dance, electro,
yeah,
alternative.
I usually have, like, a combination. combination of both. The only reason why I say Darren Hayes and Grimes is because I know for sure they will make me feel calm and happy.
What is it like being best friends with someone who is obsessed with YouTube?
I watch a lot of YouTube, so I guess it's really not that much different. Like, the only things I watch are YouTube and Netflix.
Well, I think it's great that you're obsessed with YouTube, because then I can show you clips and then you can show me clips, and then I can be like, Dana, look at my clip with you in it. Hey, Dana, look, it's our best friends tag video. Go click on it. Like it.
I started doing YouTube videos and everything was like,
yes.
So that didn't happen. I would actually like to start it up again, but I'm tired. Yeah, I'm constantly tired.
You need some time. You need some time.
I need to not be tired.
Yes. Heels or flats?
Flats.
Flats.
Tall. And
comfort.
Comfort.
Yeah.
And our feet die instantly.
I can't
heels.
Even walk in heels.
Nah, I can't walk in heels. You can set these, take like 2 steps, you're like, oh, blisters everywhere.
Yeah, I'm done.
I'm done.
Thanks. Pants or dresses?
Actually, skirts.
Pants. Dresses, pants. Skirts. Yeah, skirts.
We're both skirts.
Skirts.
We're both skirts.
Yeah.
I never wear pants.
Yeah, I don't. I'll wear shorts occasionally.
I'll wear shorts.
Occasionally. But
And I'll wear dresses sometimes, but mainly.
I'm skirts.
Skirts.
Yeah.
Skirts with stockings.
Skirt.
I don't have stockings on at the moment. It's hot. It's too hot.
My legs are too long. I need to cover up. Because skirts come up to, like, up. Favorite animal?
Cat.
Cat. Or a llama. No, wait, me.
For you, it's a cat.
Cat or a llama. For you, it's a cat.
Cat.
Or a dinosaur that is extinct.
No, actually, there's, like, a range of other ones. I just really like dinosaur apparel. I think it's funny. But I think both of our main one is cat.
Cat.
Yeah. No idea what my spit llama is. Yes, for you for a second. No idea what my second one is. I feel like when your brain is telling you otters.
Otters?
Oh, no, sharks!
We said it at the same time, so that counts, right?
I don't know how I forgot I love sharks. I have, like...
Yeah, because you were just showing me these sock shorts. Shark socks.
And shark socks. And shark shirt.
Cool.
I have 2 shark toys. I have a little shark pop vinyl over there. I have a shark bowl. I have a lot of shark things. It's like rivaling how much cat things I have.
If your house was burning down and your entire family was sure to be okay, what would you save and why?
Is pets included in that?
I would hope that pets would be included.
If pets aren't included, I'm saving my fucking cats.
Yeah, I'm saving my cat.
Even though I don't live with my cats.
Yeah.
I don't live with my cats.
I would assume that you would probably take your hard drive or computer, because that has all your artwork on it.
That's true. I think my brain was like, PS4, because I'm looking at it, I'm like, oh yeah, you probably should take, like, your computer, which is all your artwork on it. Oh yeah.
What do you think I would take with me?
Either a makeup case or your camera.
Both. But I'd also take my laptop as well.
Yeah. Well, like, here's the difference. Like, you have a laptop. Look at that.
Yeah, that's. I'm just gonna take this big tower down with me, running out of a burning building.
It's actually not that heavy, but yeah, I have to take the tower down with me.
Comedy, horror, or chick flick? I think you would be more comedy.
I think you're comedy too.
Really?
More chick flick.
I'm a chick flick.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't watch lots of comedy.
I actually don't watch a lot of comedy. But I'm very.
You enjoy it.
I enjoy it. Like, if I have to choose out of the three, I'll most likely go with the comedy.
Yeah.
But it has to be a very certain type of comedy.
It has to be very specific, yeah.
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 But there's not, like, the third option, which you probably both would exactly both have. Animation. Yeah. Animation.
Love anime.
Yeah.
7 million.
Or just animation in general. Anything cartoon.
Yes.
Yeah. Blackberry or iPhone?
iPhone.
Favorite movie?
You should know this.
Little Mermaid.
Yes!
You should know that too.
Yes, yours is a Little Mermaid as well. Yeah.
Like,
that was the easiest question out of all.
Although my brain's like, how's Moving Castle? Like, yeah.
I've never seen that one though, so I've never really heard of it. She's gonna school me later. She's gonna link you. You have to see this! You have to see it now! Click me!
It's Ghibli. It's Studio Ghibli.
See, I've never watched a lot of Studio Ghibli. Yeah. Everybody assumes that I have. But I haven't. Because Emily was so excited about talking about it, and I'm just like, I know nothing about Studio Ghibli.
Start with Howl's Moving Castle.
Yeah, I have seen Spirited Away.
Spirited Away is very, very good.
But that was very specific. Yes. Yeah, it was interesting.
Howl's Moving Castle is beautiful.
I'll have to just watch it.
Also, it has Christian Bale as a voice.
Wasn't he like one of the original Batmans? Or am I thinking of someone else?
He was the Christian. Christian Bale was in the modern Heath Ledger.
Right. He was a Batman.
He was a Batman.
He was a Batman.
He does like the Batman voice in the movie too.
No. What is something weird that you eat? What does Dharma eat that I think is weird? I haven't been around you eating a lot.
I have like 5 billion. Like, I can't eat like dairy and gluten.
Yeah, you're very specific with your food.
I feel like you told me once that you've eaten something. I know you eat spaghetti. I know you eat
pasta with tomato sauce?
No. Beef stroganoff.
You think that's weird to eat?
I don't think it's weird to eat. I just remember that you told me a few times, like, I made beef stroganoff.
Yeah, but with no mushrooms.
Yeah, because I'm like, every time you say it, I'm like, mushrooms.
She has
a good beef stroganoff, because I hate mushrooms too. They're gross.
Well,
we don't eat weird things.
No, but I think the only really weird thing that I have eaten is pasta, hot pasta, just with tomato sauce. Like, you put ketchup. I used to eat that all the time.
Yeah, I eat like raw pieces of ginger.
Raw pieces of ginger?
Yeah.
That's really interesting.
It's a good healthy.
It's healthy, yeah.
It helps your stomach and stuff like that.
Mm. Do you guys have anything matching?
Yes. We have Bose, who's that you made.
Yes.
The little hearts that I made.
Yes.
You have a Zelda Pastel Pixie Crop.
Yes.
And we have the matching twin star tops.
Yes!
And we also have the matching twin star
shoes. Shoes.
Yes.
Yes.
So yes, we do have things that are matching. It's just I'm just not very good at twinning, so we don't wear it at the same time.
It's like, who am I? I don't know who I am around you because I look the same.
Except for the fact that, like, I'm here and you're here.
Yeah.
And pink and...
Yeah.
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 We should be strawberries and cream.
Yeah! Strawberries and cream! Ah! I like that.
Most amount of hair I've had on me in like 4 years.
What's your favorite TV show? I think I don't think you can just put one category. I'm thinking Game of Thrones.
Yes.
I'm thinking American Horror Story.
Yes, I do.
I'm thinking not regular show. It's one like that, and it's with a chick in it. I think, I was thinking Steven Universe.
Or Gravity Falls.
Gravity Falls, that's it. And, Being Puppy Cat, though, there's not a lot of that.
Actually, it's not my favorite.
No, I always think of you when I watch Being Puppy Cat, though.
I don't share a lot of my favorite things with people.
Yeah.
I find them, like, and my vision was like, don't shut up.
But what do you think?
You're also Game of Thrones.
Yes.
I watch Top Model.
Yes, I do watch Top Model.
I watch Top Model too. I haven't watched it in ages, but do you watch Drag Race?
RuPaul's Drag Race?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Sailor Moon. Herp-a-derp.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, why did it take me that long to understand?
That took a moment.
Yeah, that did take a moment. Jesus Christ. Do you have Adventure Time?
I love Adventure Time.
Yeah.
So filming cut out.
Yeah.
And we were hungry, so we went out and got some food.
I don't do well if I don't eat, and I haven't eaten for a really long time.
We needed food.
We needed food.
I was trying to say is we would be here like 10 hours for me to list all the shows that I like to watch.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Same.
That is the end of our friends tag, believe it or not.
I'm doing this whole little tiny bit because we missed out just like this much. Thank you, camera.
Oh, thanks, camera. But anyway, I hope that you enjoyed this. And if you like this, give it a like. If you enjoy my content, subscribe. If you'd like to be notified, they now have have a bell. Click that bell so every time I upload, you will be notified. And I am Maz.
And I'm Donna.
And we hope you have a